The management of fire and fuels is the largest program within the Forest Service in terms of both workforce and budget. No other part of the agency has more impact on our ecological restoration work.
Fire is part of what keeps our forests healthy.
Fire is one of our biggest and most prolific mechanisms to maintain ecosystems.
We have no other tool that has a better capacity to affect change on our landscape than fire.
The agency's relationship with fire is long and complicated.
Fire has always been on the landscape. The ignition source may have been lightning caused, or it may have been Native American initiated burning. But fire has always been a part of our ecosystem.
It's fire that renews the forest by breaking down woody material, which feeds the soil, which feeds the plants. And fire is really the linchpin of that process.
Firefighting has long been a primary role of the Forest Service.
In the turn of the century, policies were set forth to protect timber, and we instituted this policy of fire suppression, and we became pretty effective at it. As we continued to suppress fires and not allow them to reduce the surface fuels, nor reduce the standing vegetation and keep it thinned out, what happened is all those fuels started to accumulate, and there started to be more trees, more brush, became more compact. And now when fires start, there's just more available fuel. So it tends to burn hotter, faster, and longer duration.
We're starting to see fires that are a lot larger than we've seen, in the past 40, 50 years. Fires that are killing a large percentage of the trees where they burn. And we are spending a lot more money trying to keep fires away from some of the communities that neighbor the forest.
Stopping or controlling massive fires that burn too intensely, killing large trees and sterilizing soil, is of great importance, and it is essential when those fires threaten lives and communities. But there now is an urgent need to return our forests to historic conditions, ones containing regular, low-intensity fire.
The only way to restore a fire-dependent ecosystem is through the reintroduction of fire. Without putting fire back into the ecosystem, you may be modifying it, but you aren't really restoring it. So the fire staff plays a huge role in getting fire back into the ecosystem.
The firefighting organization within the Forest Service is key to our ecological restoration work.